don't forget, you have to hit the target speed for this to be a valid run, okay? Go.
Thank you.
time to go for another rip. Let's do this.
Dude, check this out.
You have much to learn, young grasshopper.
How did you know I was there, man?
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit on your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
You know about Ken Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Hoonage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah. Come on. Hold on to that strong grip, son.
This is the state police. We got a report of a dude ripping up the street.
Just playing, man. Yo, meet me at Longhorn when you can. This is gonna get some I think we can show these guys a thing or two. Ready?
I gotta get out of the city. Cops are all over me for some reason.
Hey, you guys there?
Yeah, I was just saying I'm thinking of heading up to El Rey. Shred some toga or something.
Hmm, that sounds all right.
You wanna join?
Yeah, why not? I can use a break. When are you headed up?
Soon.
Okay, well, let me tie a few things off here.
Cool, see you up there.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, dude, look, the cops are angry about something, so you should head up to El Rey too. We'll be able to drift in peace up there. All right, later, bro.
I gotta hand it to you. You really crushed it.
Nah, we crushed it.
You did real good, Spike.
Yo, what's the deal with Manu and Amy?
No idea.
You don't think that...
What? That they've been playing with the cops?
Nah, that's not what I meant. I'm thinking they're letting their freak flag fly.
Ew.
Come on, Spike. You never know, man. They could be starting a new trend, you know, breaking free of the past.
So why don't we save that and hang like we used to? Remember? Backman.
Hey, Travis, you,
Okay, clock's ticking. Get ready to roll.
Sweet drift. As Spike likes to say, for real. I'm gonna head back to my place. Swing by if you feel like it, alright? Bye. What?
Thanks.
Well, I need a break.
One of those nights, huh?
Yeah, one of those nights. See you guys later.
kick ass. Plenty of mountain left to shred, bro. From what I hear, cops ain't getting any less down below. Let's roll.
Congratulations, friend. You aced my school run. Now let's shift it up a gear.
Insane, man. Magnus posted a challenge.
Hey, look. Check this. Urban outlaw himself.
Whoa. I'm hearing some crazy things, guys. Telling me it's legit.
Damn right, man. We totally spoke to you.
Oh. Hey, if this don't get Magnus' attention, you should probably retire.
We got him right where we want him, man. Magnus, we're coming after you, bro.
All right, boys. I'm gonna go see who's out there. You coming?
Sorry, but who out there just got challenged by Magnus Walker?
And who out there is gonna kick his ass, too, man? The night is young.
Appreciate the support, Travis.
That's not the way to his heart.
Like you know the way to anyone's heart.
Eddie Challenge is itching to have you join up. Keep the cell on, bro. He's gonna call you. Don't encourage him. He's unsettling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's on.
Whatever, Travis. The most excitement this place has seen in a long time.
Besides those lunatics creating all that mess with the cops.
see what they're up to lately?
You two have turned things upside down. Everyone is going after these times Magnus recorded.
You guys have started a new trend.
New way of doing things, more like.
You hear that, dude? People are copying us. Us, man.
Careful, Spike. You never know where it'll lead.
Right to the top.
Oh, Spikey. You never cease to amaze.
You know it.
Well, I gotta get back to it. Later.
See you, Travis. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't be a stranger. See ya.
All right, dude. I'm gonna put Magnus' times to shame.
To join our show. Look, there's 15 races to knock out the best lineup grid in Ventura, to square off with Eddie in one final showdown. You up for it? You need to run our app to track the races. I'll send you the download link. Stay tuned.
For crush his record.
Is your key to the when, where, and what for results posted and details of your next heat. The winners go through. It's as simple as that. First event details are up, so check the app now.